Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. I love this job. Let's make some money. Just up ahead. Take it out to bring the cameras down. Remember, cameras everywhere. Almost like Mr. Rubio feels a little paranoid sometimes. We say in Russia, like child breaking into secure compound, huh? checkpoint, nearly at the compound now. So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault. perfect. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! The airstream exit point should be on your radar. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Your entry plane should still be where you left it, if you want to use it to escape. The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful. Ah, the cries of the impotent desperate is beautiful, no? Uh-oh. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!